should have seen me way back then. I could tell a tale, I could make it spin. I could tell you black was white. I could tell you day was night. Not only that, I could tell you why. Back then, I could really tell a lie. I'd hire a kid to say that he was lame. Then I'd touch him, and I'd make him walk again. Then I'd pull some magic trick. I'd pretend to heal the sick. I was taking everything they had to give. It wasn't all that bad a way to live. Well, I'm in this desert town, and it's hot as hell. But no one's buying what I've got to sell. I make my lame kid walk. I make a dumb guy talk. I'm preaching up a storm, both night and day. Everyone just turns and walks away. I can see that I'm only wasting time. So I head across the road to drink some wine. This old man comes up to me and says, "I've seen you on the street. Pretty good, if I do say so myself." But the guy come through last month, he was something else. Instead of calling down fire from above, he just gets real quiet and talks about love. And I'll tell you something funny, he didn't want nobody's money. I'm not exactly sure what this all means, but it's the damnedest thing, I swear, I've ever seen. Since that time, every town's the same. I can't make a dime. I don't know why I came. I decide I'll go and find him and find out who's behind him. He's got everyone convinced that he's for real. Well, I figure we can work some kind of deal. He offers me a job, and I say fine. He says I'll get paid off on down the line. Well, I guess I'll string along. Don't see how too much could go wrong. As long as he pays my way, I guess I'll follow. We're heading for Jerusalem tomorrow.
Thanks.